Hello, welcome to the Daily Office. I'm Brother Bill, and this is a chapter reading from the Rule of the Mercy of God community. This is the conclusion, admonition. Brothers and sisters, I beg you through the mercy of God to offer yourselves as a living witnesses, holy and acceptable to God, your spiritual worship. Do not conform yourselves to this age, but be transformed by the renewal of your mind, so that you may judge what is God's will, what is good, pleasing, and perfect. Rule says.